on a stick. Doesn't matter if it's squirrel, iguana, or something even more exotic. So long as you can wash it down with an ice cold Yuka Cola, down the gullet it goes. Surely I can't be the only robotic here. I mean, there have just been so many mass critics over the years. Me, of course, Mr. Happy, skilled in a variety of domestic tasks. But did you know I have something of a cousin? It's true. A Mr. Gutsy, dreadfully rude fellow, made for war, I would say. But he does get the job done. Then there are the giant, hulking sentry bots. And the eye bots.